Hello and welcome to the Christmas stream of Cowboys and Original Gangsters. Today we're going to be hunting a legendary buck that its trinket will get us better pelts when carving, so I don't have to worry about that poor shit. And I'm going to do some side missions to open up the trinket guy that will allow me to get those said trinkets, but I gotta find them first. Alright, so it's Leopold Strauss. Screw that. Alright, so first thing, let's go get that buck. I wanna say he's over here. He's supposed to be over here somewhere. Someone put this waypoint. Yeah, we're gonna go for it. I need my hat. Where am I at? Alright. That's right, we left off near this guy over here. There's my horsey. Went through the woods on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. I don't know if I will ever pay these bounties off because I don't feel like giving the government my hard-earned cash. Bunnies. So anyways, it's late Christmas day and I have to go to work tonight, so I figured I'd get a short stream in. Do a few missions, see if I can open up this thing called a fence. No, not like the fencing of swords, but it's more like a black market dealer. Old school black market dealer. He'll take things like the legendary bear claw or the legendary buck antlers, and he'll be like, here you go. I made a nice little trinket for you. Why don't y'all mosey on down now over there and go get me some good stuff, you know what I mean? I don't know if that's what he sounds like, but I like to envision he sounds like that sometimes. Kind of like that crazy lady from last stream. It's just all like, I'm gonna get my sons on you and do some shit. I'm like, ah, fuck you, lady. Ain't no one got time for that. Yeah, horsey. Yeah.
Yeah, good boy.
Yeah, who's a good little horsey? One, little two, little three, little horsies. Alright, let's do this shit. My buddy Ken over on Bateman Gaming is about to finish up his Doom playthrough. I'll be starting that shortly. Want to try to get Resident Evil in before Resident Evil 2 drops next month. Can't say I'm really looking forward to them. See, my horse's stamina will refill slower when the stamina core is lower.
Okay.
Have some rice cakes. There you go. Nom 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 nom.
Whee.
Some deer. Oopsie, wrong way. This way. Surprised I haven't seen any of the Indians out here, little Iroquois and stuff. Ooh, this is a long travel. I don't feel like helping strangers out right now. Again, ain't no one got time for that. If I had a longer stream, maybe. Hello, sir.
Many folks about.
Yeah, many folks about here.
Yeah, good boy.
Go for a light jog. Dum 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 dum. Excuse me. My apologies for sneezing in the microphone. Wish they had a Robin Hood game like this. Especially if they made it out of Robin Hood men tights. Oh my god, that'd be awesome. We're men in tight tights, roaming around people's rights. We may look like pansies. Uh-oh, strangers. I don't want to get jumped. Alright, looks like we're clear of getting jumped. Nah, I ain't got time for that. Nice water, not that cold water. Let's go. All right, where we at? Where we at? You still got a good ways to go. What is this? Javier. I guess, man, last time with the Javier, he got into a bar fight.
Hey, mister, help me.
Why do I feel like this is a trap? I feel like...
Skip the small talk, eh?
Oh man, really?
Nice try.
Man, I knew it was a trap. Listen here, man. Piercing and craft satchels. Yep, alright. Alright, here we go. Motherfucker, try to steal my horse. Goddamn Mexicans. That's right. I said it. But you know what? He was one. You heard the accent? He tried to take my horse? There you go. Problem solved. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Oh shit! Uh oh! Whoa! I did not mean to do that. Hey, come here! Get out of here right now! It's a crime scene. CSI gonna be here any moment. Sorry, guys. I do some stupid stuff from time to time. Sue me if you can catch me. Dun 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 dun. What'd you do? What do you want?
I'm in bad sorts here. I took a little jolt and I'm managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Alright.
I think of a good reason to say no.
Shit. Oh, thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Never mind, alright. I don't want your help.
I was gonna lead him. That's why you should never go for a little jump by yourself. Alright, so let me see where I'm at here. Strawberry, okay. What's this? This is the table. That looks awesome. Stagecoach, a general store, the butcher, and a hose. You know what? I might stop here so I can't sell some stuff out of my satchel. Let's go. This dude's horse is in front of where I need to go. Excuse me. Alright, here we go.
Doesn't seem like I've seen you before. Well, I know it's a lot, but I really do have everything you need. Food,
ground coffee,
shop,
bitters,
fish and bait next to
a
the
cigar.
Counter, and most importantly, liquor to the right of the counter. Well, let me see then.
Snake oil. He does not accept this. Well then. Doesn't accept that. He accepts that. Doesn't accept that. A bunch of items. This is what he accepts.
Funny. For up to me, I would have planted and shopped right where the jailhouse is. Everyone sees me and I see everyone else. Sure, I'll
take it. Oh, I'll do that. I guess I gotta open up this fence here pretty soon. It's the only way to sell half this crap. Alright. You're sitting there. You know what? Shut up, dude. Not all little lies steal and rape and pillage. Just Vikings. Get it right. I would play a five finger shuffle, but I don't have time for that. Nope. Thank you, though. Alright. We are going to go find this buck. Alright, where am I at now? Okay, here's strawberry. There's some up here. Hey, dear. What's up here? Whose house? Stranger's house. Actually, you know what? I ain't got time for this. I really don't. I'm a man on a mission. I feel like I've gone the wrong way. Where am I at? Okay, so here's Westell. I am looking for... go over in this area. That's what we're looking for. Basically, whenever it says I've stumbled into legendary animal territory. There it is. Alright, I'm in legendary animal territory. There it is. That's what I want right there. Alright, hold up. Hold up. Hold up, horsey. Need to tie you down.
Hey there.
Thank you.
Yep.
Alright. I found what I needed. I need to just tie my horse up. That's all I'm looking for. I needed to. Okay, let's try this again.
Yep.
Yep. All right, let's try this again. Legendary animal territory. Please tell me it's still here. Dude, where'd it go? Don't tell me it's gone. No, don't tell me it's gone. Is it gone? No. Come on, there's gotta be something gold around here. Come on, something gold. Something gold. Come on. Nope. Looks like. Pigs. Anything? Nope, nothing gold. Oh shit. Alright. Oh, that sucks. Anything gold anywhere? Why did it have to be wolves? I don't see anything. Oh. Let's go. All right, anytime, horse. God damn it. Put your ass down. I'm sorry, buddy.
That's you.
All combat's already 1040. Hey, my horse is back. Let's see. I can make ammo. Fire bottle. Let's tear down camp. Alright, here we go. Let's try to find this deer now. Anything? That's going east. Do I want to go east or west? Go back this way. Ow. And go on, horse.
Sorry, boy.
Yeah, sorry about that. Let's see, anything? Anything? Get off the tree. Let's see, anything gold? Anything gold? Anything gold? Nope. Alright, let's go see what this stranger wants up here. Come back here in a second. Alright, stranger, what you got up here for me? Ow! Oh, put that one up. That's on me. There's a stranger. Oh, holy crap. Alright. Oh, wait, where's he at? There he is. Shot him in the ass. Yeah. Ah, okay.
Well, let's see if this safe is worth the effort.
They stole a safe. That's not cool. There is no honor among thieves. Question is lantern, honey knife. Do have yep, totally kill the horse. Could have sworn it was another stranger around here. Oh, there he is. That's the stranger I was looking for. Alright, where's my horsey at? There's my horsey. Come along, little horsey. The horsey is free now. Looks like rain. Let's go see what the stranger wants.
Eating you, partner.
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, I'm, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing to me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly. Little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with
it? Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
What?
Drunk?
Are you?
No. Huh? I wish. No. I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen. If you find them, I'll pay you. Handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my car.
If I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
What?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you. If... Yeah, but, hey, what harm could it do?
Lunatic.
Golly, all these northerners here. Find some rock carvings. Interesting.
Yeah.
All right, so I found the rock carver. You know, I wonder. Make a little money right there. You know what? Let's do that. Let's go make some money. We're gonna make some money. Random money. That was weird. Somebody's horse. I know it's a bunch of wild horses. That's cool.
Yeah.
Alright. Whee! Hey, buddy. Oh, shit. Did it again. My bad, dude. My bad. I do this thing. There's a rice cake. There you go. Oh, cakes, not rice cakes. You know what? Hold on a second. Shut up. I'm trying to find a place. I'm just trying to find a place to hitch the horse. You know what? Fuck it. Let a horse chill. Guts fillet. Alright, five finger fillet. You got steady hands. Come join us. Classic guts. And the guts game, the objective is to complete the most laps in 20 second time. You have unlimited attempts, but any mistakes will cost you valuable time. Burnout. And burnout, the objective is to complete the most laps in 30 seconds. No mistakes. You only get one round. Practice. Okay, so. Okay, seems easy enough. Hey, you guys, hand. Alright, so how do I play this? Okay, I see. Got his ass. Okay, I gotta be five, huh? There you go. I can't see the square. It was square. Alright, it was square. I couldn't see the square. Let's try this again. Here we go. Oh, it's triangle, okay. It's on now. Shit. There you go. Fine. Y'all come back now, you hear? Let's think. Ooh. Let's roll, buddy. Try skipping this. What we got here? Alright, it's five. Oh. Come on. Okay. Nah, he's got this. He's gonna start switching up every time. There we go. Alright. Let's go to the butcher real fast. Sorry, dude. Let's go to the butcher real fast. There he is. Oh, shit. Alright. Calm down, horse.
Alright.
Let's see. So.
Standard fare these days.
Thank you, dude. I appreciate it. There's a newspaper here. Let's buy a newspaper.
You like an issue?
Yes, please.
Bye then.
Thank you, sir.
Hello.
Alright.
Hey, what's gotten into your head?
Shut up, lady. Let's see if we can't go get this deer now. Where's the deer at? It's right around here. Oops. I fucked up again. Alright, we're going up here. Come on, deer. Please be there. Oh, I forgot. The stagecoach is like a fast travel. I gotta remember to use that sometime. Horse's attitude. Yep, I did a thing again. Sorry, horsey.
Let's go, boy.
Here's an apple. Trying to kill you. Come on, deer, please be back here. Please be back here. Come on, please be back here. Oh, I hear a turkey. Come on, deer, please be back here. Come on. Come on. You know you want to be back here. Come on. Yes. All right, he's back here.
Hey, easy there, boy.
Is that a bear? It is a bear. Alright, we gotta go find this gold track.
Idiot!
There it is.
I got a ways to go.
Got it. That's what I wanted right there. This puppy right here. All right, I've got everything I needed. The buck antler, that's what I wanted. What else can I get from here? Can I get anything else? Maybe skin or pluck animals that meat. You take me from the carcass. You can cook and eat this many campfires. Yep. Let's see. What else can I do? Can I take this? Oh, I wonder if I can take this back to the... Let's see.
Not bad, boy.
Alright, let's go back to... the butcher, see what I can't do with this. Yep. Always do this to the butcher. Oops. God damn. Apparently I gotta go this way. Okay, I gotta go find that fence. I gotta unlock the fence so I can get my damn trinkets. Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
Alright, off to sell this. Then I bid everybody adieu for the rest of Christmas. I'm off to work afterwards. However, I might stretch content over the next couple days because I am off work. Oh, squirrels. Yeah, watch out for squirrels, man. They're dangerous.
It's okay.
There you go, buddy. There you go.
You could have killed
me. Open your eyes.
I'm not gonna kill you yet. Oh, is that one of those guys that recognizes me and wants to give me a discount? Hold up, buddy.
Hey there, friend.
Hey,
Clark Kent.
You're fixing to come to grief, huh?
Of course, the shopkeeper does not accept this item. Shut up, lady.
Can't you see good? Watch it.
Hey, I was just talking about you. How a complete stranger saved me from certain demise.
Fine thing to do, helping a feller out like that.
I hoped I'd run into you again. I'd really like to pay you back in some way, you know? Hey, I got plenty of credit at this store here. You know, you pick out anything you want, free of charge.
All right, sounds good.
Oh, that's real nice.
Okay.
One good deed deserves another.
What kind of heat, partner?
Better outside, got his own trap.
Isolated.
He said he'd cover me if I put something on his tab. The reason he still got that leg.
No, that idiot. A few folks around here would rather you'd left him there. But hey, if that's what he wants, take a look around.
I don't need this stuff. What do I need? Anything hunting and fishing? Herbivore bait? No.
Good choice. I'll let him know.
Alright. That's cool. That's all I need. I need a fence. Is there a fence in Strawberry?
You're not overwhelmed with the shop
yet.
You should see my catalog.
No. but there's one near Emerald Station. Where's that at? How close are we to Emerald Station? There's roads. There's roads. Where's the Emerald Ranch? Emerald Station. Road isn't too far. That's where I need to go, right there. Alright. Come on, hurry up, dude. Golly, you take forever to walk inside places. Alright, we gotta go. Before this meat gets bad. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Woo, well, that was a successful hunt. I mean, we didn't get to do many missions today, but we can get to do missions now because at least I can get some great pelts. Get the challenges up, get some better gear, better satchels, and really get this game rocking and rolling. If there's anything like the first game, I will suspect that towards the ending, there's gonna be a twist. But who knows? Maybe there is, maybe there isn't. We shall find out. Let's ride, Blazing Saddles. Dun 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 dun. Going this way. There you go, buddy. There you go. Have an apple. An apple a day keeps the horse doctor away. Oh, you get a sugar cube. Yeah. She put the sugar on my tongue. She's gonna give me some sugar right there on my tongue. It's that old school shit. None of y'all new guys know about that. Yeah. Alright, how close are we? We gotta be close now. Damn, only halfway. Okay, well then. I got a horse tonic, don't I? Yeah. There we go. Drugging my horse, the good kind of drugs. Unlimited stamina.
Hey, move.
That's right. You're in a slow lane. Slow trail. Just slow, something. Let's get to the fence. 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 Woohoo! Crossing territories. Crossing that border. Illegal tile. Oops, oops, oops. Up to the tree. To the tree. Woo! Whoa. Whoa, 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 what? What? Oh, hell no, I don't care what O'Driscoll has. Let's see. Got him. Right. I agree. Go on, horsey. Fucking O'Driscolls, man. They suck. I don't care what they have. I'm getting across this bridge. O'Driscoll! But it's O'Doyle rules. No, it doesn't. Doyle's family committed suicide. We ain't got time for that shit. Where am I at now? Let's see. Come on, let's go to that fence. Oh, I can kick. Oh, check that out. I had no idea I can kick. Deer. Come on, almost there to the fence. So close. So close, I can almost feel it. Sharp turn. Yeah, I've been forgotten, Nigel. I've been married a long time ago. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Hey, a bunch of country music up in this shit. Nope, this way. Oh. Oh, shit. My bad, dude. My bad, dude.
I'll be damned.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No. No, 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 no. No. God damn, this horse sucks. Well, this ain't going now. Pretty sure I lost that pill. Yeah, there's my horse. Damn it. Where am I at? Made it on. Defense is down here. Well, there goes the pill. One thing I didn't want to lose. Okay, apparently I can be blocked by a chair. There you go. Is this locked? I gotta set up camp for the night. Is that what it is? Horse cargo.
We got it hard enough without all the shit you called around here.
I didn't do anything. Alright, can I just sleep somewhere? Is it possible? It is not possible. Let's see, so I need to use that shit for. Still can't use this. Why not? Nice. Shut up, dog. Can I set up camp anywhere? Oh, right here. I'm gonna set up camp here. Help me sleep. Let's go for 7 hours. Alright, fence. You gotta be open now. There we go. What the hell? Really? How the hell did I get over here?
Yep.
Oh, some bullshit. Let's see.
I put my savings into booze again. What an idiot.
Can I not talk to him? Interesting. Disappears. Is it really locked? Alright, well, I reckon I have to go do some more missions, so thank you for tuning in, watching me kill a deer. Next time we'll do some more missions, see if we can't get a fence unlocked. Until then, y'all have a good night.